थैंक यू निरंजन सर, थैंक यू दर्शन, रिस्पेक्टेड उद्धव ठाकरे जी, श्री रघुवीर शंकर प्रसाद जी, श्री सुभाष देसाई जी, योटा सीआईओ इनोवेशन काउंसिल मेंबर्स, ऑल सीएक्सओस, ऑल अवर टेक्नोलॉजी एंड बिजनेस पार्टनर्स एंड डियर फ्रेंड्स, योटा इज ऑल अबाउट स्केलेबिलिटी, एजिलिटी, क्वालिटी, इनोवेशन एंड इकोनॉमीज ऑफ स्केल. दैट्स हाउ आई सम अप योटा. Talking of scalability and agility, today you have witnessed Yotta is launching Asia's largest and world's second largest uptime institute Tier 4 certified data center, which we call NM1, Navi Mumbai 1, in a record time of less than 12 months. That is agility and scalability. At 820,000 square feet, 7,200 racks, and 50 megawatt of power, Yotta NM1 is offering a highly scalable data center infrastructure. It is located strategically right in the middle of Mumbai Pune Express Highway and Mumbai Pune Old Highway, and the campus is 600 acres Hiranandani Fortune City. What it is offering is also a gigabytes of connectivity from multiple telecom operators, for whom we have laid four redundant self-owned fiber paths, which are connecting our data center park to the highways. And this ultra-modern building is supported by redundant, self-owned, on-site power distribution infrastructure, which we will be augmenting in future, as Darshan said, by captive solar power plant and also on-site captive gas-based cogen power plant, which will mean that we are delivering to our hosted customers a long-term, reliable, green, and very cost-effective source of power. That was agility and scalability. But quality comes on supreme. Our Uptime Tier 4 certification demonstrates our relentless pursuit for quality and innovation, and it is a testimony of our unparalleled commitment to our customers who are looking for nothing but the best. Any single point of failure in power or cooling system, or for that matter, any support system, including structural, civil, automation, or others, cannot bring down a customer's rack from its full capacity of power and cooling at any moment of time. That is fault tolerance. In that way, as a dear friend from Uptime Institute was talking to me jokingly yesterday, the Tier 4 certification in today's time is like a vaccine for any type of failure in a data center. It takes time, it takes grueling efforts to develop it, but once you have this, you are safeguarded for life. We strongly believe that a high quality and scalability quotient does not and should not result into premium prices for customers. That is especially so very relevant in current difficult times, where enterprise dependence on digital services has increased, but at the same time, they are looking at saving costs. With our massive economies of scales, and I would say innovative productization, enterprises of all sizes and governments at central, state, and local levels can expect from Yotta a fully managed hybrid IT, which is a combination of co-location, private cloud, public cloud, IT management services on a very, very cost-optimized pay-as-you-use model, thus creating a win-win situation for everyone. For our hyperscale cloud customers, content operators, OTT companies, Yotta is offering a quick access to large colo capacity from its multi-tenanted data center building like NM1, but at the same time giving a very long-term scalability at the same site in the same campus by delivering them customized single-tenanted data centers, which we can deliver in flat 18 months from the time go. Yotta NM1 is just the beginning. It is the first of the five data center buildings which are coming up in this integrated Yotta data center park in Navi Mumbai, which once fully built will have an overall capacity of 30,000 racks and 250 megawatt of power. And besides Navi Mumbai, Yotta is also developing similar sized giant TC parks at Chennai and New Delhi. We would like to thank at this stage Shri Uddhav Thackeray ji, Shri Ravi Shankar Prasad ji, Shri Subhash Desai ji for sparing their valuable time despite their very, very busy schedules. and gracing this occasion. We are really, really honored. This project would not have been a reality and would not have proceeded at the speed it did without the complete support of the central government, the government of Maharashtra, and the local administration. Sirs, we at IOTA commit to you that we shall make India and Maharashtra a digital hub for high quality data hosting, which is fully self-reliant and comparable and better than the best in the world. Due to paucity of time, I cannot take all names, but at this stage, I would like to thank Sri NK Jain and team for being the driving engineering force behind Project IOTA. Cyrus ji, Gunisha, Manish, Prashant, Santosh, Kunal, Sukriti, Sanjay Parikh ji, and all teams from Hiranandani Group, Mahim Tura ji, all our technology and business partners who have stood solidly behind us in our fast-paced, high-pressured execution despite all challenges, all the Indian and international research analysts and trade media who have been very, very kind in covering IOTA's journey. And finally, you, our CIO friends and IT leaders, who have been continuously guiding us and encouraging us through this courageous journey, which we have undertaken. Last but not the least, this path would have been very difficult had we not had the support of our biggest asset, our employees, IOTAites, as they call it. Our highly ambitious, committed, motivated, and spirited fighters who have created this young organization, IOTA, in all its flesh, blood, and emotions. Thank you very much, all. We are deeply, deeply honored. Thank you very much. God bless you all.